parts for the band. They, Freddie and Brian used to be the main songwriters. They used to write individually, though, most of the time. And then Roger wrote one, really. I think he wrote one on the first album. So Brian and Freddie were the strong force on the compositional side, you know, but Roger was had lots of other ideas on behalf of the overall image of the band.
Yeah, it's totally that song. Hi Sasha, how's it going, Sasha? Hey, here we go.